I'll say, can you say I'm the hardcore champion? Cause I'm Brent Icon and I am so great.
Scumbag! Hi, Brent Icon.
How y'all doing?
Oh, very good, thank you.
I am absolutely loving Dave.
Oh, that's very kind.
Have to give me one of those.
Oh, of course.
Yeah. Wait. I got some good news for you.
What's that?
Right, no New Year's retribution.
I do.
You know it's on the 30th of January.
It is on the 30th of January.
You know it's in Red Hill.
Red Hill for the first time ever!
It is the first time ever! You know I'm in a 6-man tag match.
Yes.
Well now, I'm in an 8-man tag match.
Ooh, that sounds difficult.
I know, but the good news is...
Yeah.
You're the fourth person in my team!
I'm on the tag match, yeah!
You're the tag match!
Excellent! Who's on our team?
On our team, well, we got me, obviously.
Okay.
We got you, obviously.
Yeah.
We got Luther Reinhardt.
Okay.
And we got Miguel O'Malley.
Excellent. Yes, good.
And on the other team, we have the tag team chumps, Nature's Disasters.
Oh, that's tough.
We have the former hardcore champion, Brother Shades. Okay. And we have the Hero Sanctuary, Nathan Mercer!
Nathan Mercer, I don't like
him. I know, he's weird with it. Puppy hair, or the weird jacket, and all the violins.
Yeah, he's a bit odd.
And we're gonna shut up those violins. We're gonna stop these little stalls or major disasters, and we're just gonna stop Brother Shanks.
Okay.
Do you know how we're gonna do that?
How are we gonna do that?
We're gonna hit stutter after stutter after stutter. We're gonna hit the scout song. We're gonna hit the pump kick. We're gonna hit the backstabber. And then when it's all done, they're gonna be laying down like this because gosh dang it, we gonna beat them.
Oh, and I'll lay on them like this for a pin.
What? Rat.
I'm
doing it.
Man.
Two,
man.
I'm
sorry.
Man.
I'm sorry.
Get up.
I'm sorry.
Get up. What was that?
Sorry. The chance was there, I just took it.
Oh, I can't be mad at you, boy! Come on,
let's go.
Gary Stevens joined again by
Bill Edwards.
Good to have you back, Bill, and be met when Ryan Blake gets his last back here. Well, this is, of course, last week, Chris Murphy, who, well, he kind of Murphy-Lord Cyclone, and then Murphy Law Cage Rail.
He did, yeah.
1 week away from New Year's Retribution, Cage Rail will challenge Chris Murphy for the British Counties title.
That's going to be a very close match, I think.
Good indeed. I think Cyclone's going to soften him up a bit right now.
Yeah, setting him up for Cage.
There we are. Oh, he's like a steam train when he gets going.
Yeah.
Oh! Face full of ass.
He's got Murphy where he wants to go. Oh, that's the back.
Well, it was the straight out of the game there, taking care of Chris Murphy straight away.
Yeah.
Chris trying to fight back.
He is trying to fight back. Nice kicks.
Delightful kicks.
Weakening that arm. Oh! Version of the arm break. Kick to that arm.
Again, targeting the arm of Cyclone.
This is good tactics.
I do believe that's a choke slamming arm.
It is.
Pressed into the chest of Murphy.
It is.
These two strangers to each other. Oh!
He took his head off with a clothesline.
Sounded like a train pulling into a station. Chris Murphy down.
I think he knew what hit him.
Oh no, he got hit by a cyclone.
He did get hit by a cyclone. Let's pull him up.
That is 350 plus coming down on you. Murphy with a shoulder up. Now, I'm not going to take everything away from Chris Murphy. Let's talk about the history of the British Counties champion.
Yeah.
Made his debut when bell to bell girls against Bill Duffy.
Yeah.
Took on Dale Jones of Fandemonium's first ever show match.
It was.
Has competed up and down, competed on the Rumble in the Jungle weekend with a broken nose in four different matches.
Yeah.
Has carried that belt very, very well. Living up to what he calls the master standard of the British Counties title.
Yeah, definitely.
Definitely a fighting Irishman. But then look at the flip side of Cyclone. This guy has been a beast since day one in BCW as he's back in the corner.
He has. And of course, with Team with Monsoon, they are the most dominant tag team in BCW. That's why they are the tag team champions.
They are. Well, there's also a bit of fact. Chris Murphy on his 91st day as champion. Nature's Disasters on their 77th day as champion.
This is good tactic from the coalition there, getting the Cyclone to soften up Chris Murphy.
Well, that's what it's all about.
It is.
Cyclone, the coalition showing they're still united on a lot of fronts.
Coalition's had little problems over the past few weeks, but they are a cohesive unit.
Murphy is fighting back and still attacking the arm. He is scratching, clawing, part of the fight. And Murphy!
Dropkick, right to that shoulder.
There it was, Cyclone down. You can hear he's feeling the pain of it all. Shoulder, but knows the shoulder Cyclone had to get up was the injured shoulder, putting more pressure and disdain on that shoulder.
Now he's going up. Leg drop straight on the arm.
Chris Murphy has picked his body part and he is going at it like a savage dog.
He is. You see, Cyclone screaming in pain. Is he going
to
go for a second?
Oh, Cyclone, saw it coming. Using the other arm now. Two count only.
Yep, Murphy kicked out. But Cyclone still favouring that arm.
Indeed he is.
Murphy trying to get back to his feet. Oh,
this is it. Look at hear that? It's like fake, like boxing.
No.
Boxing, they pad their hands. These guys are throwing forearms at each other. That hurts. Look at that. Murphy off the corner.
Oh, that kick
to the shoulder. Murphy is fatigued, though.
He is. He's finding it hard.
Insult to injury.
Drop kick there.
Drop kick there.
Not enough to take the big man off his feet, though.
Cyclone still standing.
Oh, forearm to the face.
Oh, he got caught.
He did get caught.
One-handed choke slam.
He can't use the arm.
Well, I'm pretty sure Saito uses the left arm to choke slam people with. But couldn't get it all, but maybe got enough of it, and other than he didn't.
Murphy looks almost out.
Well, that's it. It's a good way not to win that, yeah, but of course, Chris, as long as Chris can fight back.
Yeah.
Touch the line.
Oh, he does. Oh, tries to get a close line. That's one. Second.
I think he might have caught him on the temple.
It could have done, yeah. Oh, I don't think this is very wise.
Can this crowd count to 10?
Maybe.
Stopped after five.
I
think that may cost him. Bear hug by Cyclone, Shades of the Warlord. The Barbarian. Shades of the Barbarian.
But I don't get the
oh my god! Oh, Kimura! Cyclone has to move. He's got a shimmer over to the ropes. He's got
Come on, Chris. Put some more pressure on that arm.
Chris is really applying the pressure into this one. Cyclone.
Oh, what a win for Chris Murphy there.
Chris Murphy gets some steam going into New Year's Retribution.
Here's your winner by submission.
Monsoon can't believe it.
He can't. Oh. How much longer are we going to hear his voice?
Wow, Chris Murphy, I think, is ready for Cage Rayer.
Oh, yeah, I think he is. I think both of them will pull everything out of the bag. Still.
Cage Rayer, 2 weeks ago, you attacked me after our match with Cyclone. Last week, you hid behind your leader, Ares. I've got three things over you, Cade. One, I've got a set of nuts, and I'll face you face to face, man to man. The second, I've got the British Cage Championship, which I've worked hard for. Blood, sweat, and tears. Three, I've got a lovely lock of ginger hair, and you've got nothing. And if you want to fight me a New Year's Retribution for the British County Championship, well, you're on. Just get ready for a fight.
Good matches. Conor Danielson, of course, having the night off tonight, will take on Oliver Peace for the Internet Championship.
How are you today? I'm here to conduct a very special interview. Would you please welcome the number one contender for the British County Championship and the leader of the coalition? They are Cage Rayer and Ares.
Stand up. Clap.
I'm not stand up. Clap.
I love this song.
Yeah, I bet you do.
I didn't know this was happening.
No,
it just moves
I
to
Trouble now.
puzzle.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jimmy Stone!
They've run out of stage.
I won't deny you, I won't take it away from you, like taking a toy away from a kid. Let's let you live that little fantasy of yours, that's fine. It does help you win, by the way.
Oh! Helps if you can compete!
Controversial!
But anyway, I just want to congratulate you. You've got a championship match this coming week. Congratulations!
Yeah!
Congratulations.
Yeah, let's go!
Well, I do want to point something out on this as well. The fans are obviously the ones that come here. So I just want to do a little test. Cake!
Cake! Cake! Cake! Cake! Cake! Cake! Cake! Cake! The fat one's a chance
for cake. Aru! 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 Aru!
Aru! Aru! Aru! Aru! Alright, well, actually, you're not the only one that has a match here. I'm actually out here to bring some news. Ares, you have a match as well for New Year's Retribution. You have a match versus someone you know very well, but Broadside!
There's a man himself.
Jimmy Stone could just throw his weight around like a petulant child and just make matches on the fly. Kay had no time to prepare for this.
Oh, there you go, shame.
It is abuse of power. I never abused my power when I was general manager.
Oh,
I was
right,
fair
yeah.
and impartial.
Yeah, okay.
I've beaten him three times.
We'll have to see.
Once, twice, three times a victory. Well, as we just heard there from Jimmy Stone. Ring the bell! Of course, we just heard from Jimmy Stone there. Yeah. Buff Broadside versus Ares, one-on-one. New Year's Retribution, of course, live from Red Hill, Saturday the 30th at 7 p.m. Buff lose any more weight, it's going to be unable to call himself Buff anymore.
Oh, come on. Good impression.
That's
good
not
impression.
A good impression. It's
good
Kay
impression.
All right, here we go. Yeah, oh, there we go. So he's off four sides. He can not be joking around and be all pally pally. Because Kay Dre is serious.
Yeah. Oh, put a wheelbarrow around.
This is just humiliating the Graydon's Kay Dreher. Kay Dreher has a match for the British Council's title and New Year's Retribution. Buff Broadside will be taking on Ares at New Year's Retribution.
Mm-hmm. You know, this would be a good warm-up match for Kay.
A warm-up match. Kay Dreher was not meant to wrestle here tonight.
Well, that's what you get for running your mouth. That's all I can say.
How did Kay run his mouth? At what point was Cade running his mouth? Came out and said, we're going to take an interview.
Yeah. He always runs his mouth. But either here or there. At the minute, he's at a disadvantage. He's trying to fight out the headlock.
Oh, right to the eye by Kane again.
Oh, straight to that leg.
Well, that's it. How do you take down an oak tree? You chop it at the face.
Yeah. So, Kane got him on the ropes. He's going for it.
Oh my God, Kane, again, that recurring injury to his Achilles tendon.
He might be seriously hurt.
That's just like he's injured there.
Kane, it hasn't worked. Cage, don't turn around. Oh my God! Cage is a five-star division wrestler. Off broad time, one of the super heavyweights. Pretty sure I saw this in a prison film once.
Yeah. Oh! Slaps.
This is doing wrong with the cage, right? Down by Cage Ray.
Taking
the opportunity. Buff just went upside down and inside out. May have knocked himself out.
Good, well done. Wow. Never seen a big man.
Oh! Insult to injury to the leg.
Yeah, as we saw in a previous match, Chris Murphy going after the arm of Psycho. Cage going after the leg of Buff.
Cage is going after the leg, targeting the leg. LDT.
Oh!
Nicely done, and now he's going to keep hold of it. Keep hold of it.
He is,
yeah. Playing the pressure.
Yes.
There we go.
Getting these shimmies behind that knee.
Modified single busting grab.
That's got to hurt.
Ball side is stronger of the two.
He is, yeah. Totally powered out. And then
back in control.
Yep. Got him off.
Nail off the rope.
Oh,
no. I mean, Kate was going for a hurricane right there.
Oh,
he's been caught. Kate's already coming.
Kate's
knocking the big guy off his.
Oh, leg drop.
Leg drop by Kate. Kate in complete control.
Oh, no, he's not going to get buffed that way.
Kate, the more agile of the two.
Buff too powerful for him.
Both men former two-time tag team champions.
Kate's straight back to that leg.
Buff also former internet champion, Kate Ray, former Cash-In Challenge winner. Okay, both storied careers here at BCW, and the careers are not over yet.
Oh no, shot.
Of course, the international champion for a French company, French Revolution Wrestling Federation, I think.
Yeah.
Don't quote me on that though. Okay, Dre going over. Face crush by Dre.
Ouch.
Stinging like a scorpion.
Damn. Aries now getting the face of Buff.
Buff down.
Again,
Buff flying the place to kick out. But
he's got to hook back leg.
It takes so much energy for Buff to kick out.
Yeah. Buff could be the downfall. Buff trying to fight the leg out.
Some Buff love here.
The shades of dusty roses.
Shades of dusty roses indeed. Cage Ray doing the smart thing right now, taking a breather. He has, of course, a 10 count to utilise before he can get counted out. Buff's doing this very dumb thing. There's two guys out there.
Yes.
What's Buff doing?
I don't know. We don't see
Buff. They've got Kayla.
He is. Oh, he is.
Referee.
Referee,
maybe. Down. That referee does not have the best of luck on this game.
No, he doesn't, does he?
And there's the capitalisation.
From Aries, yeah.
Aries. Referee Dave Patrick is down. No relation.
No.
Although they do look similar. Aries now seizing the opportunity.
Yeah, he is. Oh. That's... you expect nothing less.
You expect nothing less. Aries just found out he's got a match with Buff, so obviously he wants to see what Buff's like in the ring. Oh yeah. My god. Oh my god, he's got him up!
Damn!
Is that the first
wow.
time that's going to happen?
Strength for Aries there.
Knocking the stuffing out of Buff. Is
referee still down, though.
Referee down, he's up
is
now.
Is it going to be enough?
There we are, three count, K-Treya, victorious K-Treya, with the momentum going into New Year's Retribution.
Yeah, but he wouldn't have got that if it wasn't for Aries being in ringside. And then K-Treya! Yeah, don't think you could be so lucky come Retribution.
Well, that's it, K-Treya, Chris Murphy. No love lost there, both men.
Definitely not.
I believe are banned from each other here tonight. 6 days left to go, and now Paige getting some digs in. This is our message to Chris.
Yeah.
A message to Chris Murphy.
Come on. Could be a fine there for Aries.
Oh, I think this might result in a fine. This is a bit of an assault here.
It is.
I guess
there you go.
K-Treya. K-Treya is saving himself for Chris Murphy.
Yeah, right.
You know, he's got to save himself for Chris Murphy. Saturday night, Red Hill, New Year's Retribution.
That's going to be one hell of a match.
It is indeed. Buff versus Aries just announced. Of course, Cade and Chris one-on-one for the... Cade carry some feet. Cade and Chris Murphy one-on-one. British Counties title.
Yeah, need to be there. As always, get tickets on bcw.co.uk.
You can indeed.
See, I've been granted the opportunity to appear on BCW Vitata to get a couple things off my chest, but you see, it wasn't just what I wanted to get off my chest, it was what BCW management wanted to know about what's really going on in the situation between me and Alexander Ruff. It's simple. Let me break it down to you in simple bullet points. 3 weeks ago, I made my return. I thought, I'll be friendly, I come say hi. Yeah, Ruff was in the ring. We've gone back a long way. I thought he'd be happy to see me. I found out that wasn't the case. 2 weeks ago, the match was made between me and him, but the thing is, he doesn't realize it was never about him, but yet he wanted to throw the last strike on me, but he never connected. Then last week, he wanted to do the same thing again, but then he ended up getting the wrong person. And you see, that's not on me, that was on you, that was your irrational thinking, and that's what's going to cost you the match at Retribution. And at the end of the day, it's always going to be the same story every single time, and that is, you're going to get just that close.
That's it, Graham. This guy has one. None of you are going to wear one of them. None of you are going to be kings of British wrestling. trust me on that. Go ahead, Masters, what are you going to say to him? The champ is here.
Well, I've got to say, Retribution, I quit.
Masters has laid down the gauntlet.
I'm ready to go on just for a fight. Bring it.
Masters gonna kill you. Masters gonna kill you. Masters gonna kill you.
Don't worry, buddy. When this company is so budget, it can only afford one fight. So there you go, my lord.
Thank you very much. Now, is that all you brought me out here to say? Really? You're going to tell me you're going to beat me? How many people have told me they're going to beat me? Phil Powers told me he was going to beat me. He's a legend. He didn't do it. Johnny Storm said he was going to beat me. He's a legend. He couldn't do it.
2-0.
What makes you think you can do it? I mean, look, even your best bum buddy, Alexander Roth, he said he was going to defeat me when he was undefeated, and he couldn't do it.
Still undefeated!
No, he's not. He's been defeated. So you can no longer claim to be undefeated. Simple as that. Now, what I'm going to do now is I am going to come into this ring.
His ring.
And I am going to beat the living crap out of you. Right.
Oh, we're not waiting until
now.
We're not.
Now.
We are not waiting until New Year's Retribution. These two guys are going to get on. Now, that would be a good time for Jimmy Stone to come out here and try and stop this. That would be a good time for some referees to come out here and try and stop this. That would be a good time for those.
Oh, no. Oh, Jesus Christ!
That's just a bit of what to expect.
One,
two, three. Oh, my God.
One Master's knee!
And that
was
it.
Quite an ingenious feat!
That's all she wrote. And now,
disrespectful to the crown! And how dare he pick up that championship! Daniel Masters has not played games once. Daniel Masters has set a precedent here tonight that he will beat Mr. Hollywood in 6 days, live New Year's Retribution.
Yeah, could this be a sign of things to come? Well, it's just have to wait and see. This could be shaping up to be a match of the year candidate.
Well, that's it, Hollywood did not know what hit him. Daniel Masters sucker punching him, cheap shotting him, went in through the back door, something I'm sure you probably enjoy.
Oh, okay.
To get his team victory. Tonight, that was not a legal pin, it was not a sanctioned match. Saturday, January 30th, Red Hill, New Year's Retribution. Can Masters put it off then? Shane Stevens may not know what just happened to him.
No, I don't think he does know what happened.
So Kieran Corrupt, I heard what you said about my last strike. Right now I'm kind of busy, I've got business to take care of, so I've got to try and cram this in as fast as I can. The last strike can hit you at any time from anywhere. But don't forget, that's not the only move that I use. There's other moves that I use, like the Nightfall DDT. Or I could just punch you in the face normally or kick you in the gut. But no matter what happens at New Year's Retribution, you're going down for the 1-2-3. Just like I do to the last 29 people that I faced. Bar Hollywood. But hey, Easter didn't pin me and neither will you. That's kind of what I've got to say about that. So next time I see you, we're going to throw down. And after, you know, you can go and get a drink like you usually do. Rock, I'm out.
Can we please book a 2 out of 3 falls match so we can stop saying that? Well, I'm being led to believe, we are going to be come over, mate, come over, get a bum row seat here. Simmer down, Bill. The original gimmick, so you got a chair there, you're all good.
Yeah, he's got a chair, he looks set to go.
How are we
How are you doing, Kieran?
Right.
Fine.
I heard there's a main event going on, so I thought, come put
before you come out.
On. Nice cup of coffee and all that, you know what I mean? You know what I mean?
Where's my coffee?
Needs to get original gimmick. Yeah. Stupid
crowd. Wrong guy, wrong guy.
What should we do, West Matt West? All the best, and hope to see him again soon.
Nathan Mercer
will, of course, lead Team Coalition this Saturday in Red Hill.
He has a great fashion sense, doesn't he?
He does. I like it.
Oh, give him that much.
Nathan Mercer will lead Brother Shade and Nature's Disasters up against Team Captain Scoutman, Luther Reinhardt, Brent Icon and Miguel Marley. My sick pack is protected by a layer of fat.
Yeah. Right.
Just for safety. Yeah.
Oh, look who we have here!
Oh my god, oh. It all makes sense why you're here now,
oh,
Mr.
Oh, really? I'm innocent. I'm gonna have fun with this one, lads.
Yeah, I bet you will.
Talking about a right geezer,
here he comes.
Here's the opponent. He's the puppy of Wall Street.
Can't pay attention to me, man.
That's it, man. It's all focus. It goes Rough Duffy, People's Champion. In a lot of people's opinion, the best in Britain versus the best internationally. Kieran Corrupt versus Alexander Roth, one-on-one.
I'm looking forward to seeing that.
Match of the year candidate this early. I'm looking forward to seeing that one as well.
Thank you, guys. Appreciate the faith. I don't think you'll appreciate the outcome, because I'm going on top.
Ring the bell.
Bell has rung, and here we go. Nathan Mercer, young up and comer.
He is.
Alexander Roth, established former BCW champion. Would love to get his hands back on the gold.
Oh, he would do.
Great smart move from him. Just say, I'd have done the exact same thing.
I think Nathan Mercer raided Tiger Lock's wardrobe.
I think he probably did do.
But he pulls it off so much better.
You can tell the crowd's got colourblind. I know it's a yellow zebra.
There we go. Mercer back in control.
He is. Good the first one. Wrist right there. Out. Go behind.
Of course, Nathan Mercer's tag team partner, Colin Henderson, will be defending the internet title against Oliver Peace at Retribution. Saving up for an 8-match card. Full action. Red Hill. Saturday 30th, www.bcw.co.uk. Full detail. Tickets, etc.
Miley Cyrus.
What's that doing? What is he doing
exactly? I think he's talking about Mercer's stock. See, there you go. Get
up, man. Mercer could be quite a clever move by Mercer. Mercer could be. I don't know. I think Roth's just realised you're on commentary.
Yeah, I've seen you here.
You saw Roth smile. I don't know why he acts like he doesn't like me.
You know what? I actually spoke to Roth last week when he was on commentary. Sadly, the commentary track, original commentary track, was lost. So I had to redub it, of course, with Bill Sunny.
Exactly. What a good job you've done.
And of course, Corrupt was telling me that you, Joel, him, and a couple of other people are all like really quite good friends outside of the industry. But when you come in, you're all business, and you know, maybe it's a bit more sportsmanship-y.
The industry always tests you, but. We're going to see how much of a test it's going to be called Retribution between me and Rob.
Definitely. Sleep, sit down. Over, under.
Oh, good. I like
was
that.
Nice.
Oh, that uppercut that he took his head off. Oh, I'm going to kill this. Wow.
I hate to admit it, but he's a talented dude. I'll give him that much. Is he looking at me?
You. Kieran, are you getting a bit worried? Because Rob is pulling out new stuff in this contest.
He is.
Oh, he's a bit silly than I thought because he's exposed it right in front of me. I already know what it's going to be by Retribution.
That's it, you've got time to plan. 6 days to get your game plan sorted. Exactly. How are you going to defeat Roth?
Yet to be into the post, yet to be pinned or made to submit in BECW.
Yeah.
How unsportsmanlike. See, you think I would do something like that, really?
Yeah,
because Ross is a really nice guy, hitting someone in the bloody face with a post.
Well, I know for a fact these two do not like each other.
No, they don't.
What's referee counting? Referee up to five, yeah.
Oh!
I think Mercer tried to duck it.
He did.
Oh! Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on you.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah. Oh! Roth getting back into the ring, count broken on a 8.
Yeah. How much damage has he done to that?
Oh! Kick to the shoulder.
Okay, take that pin.
Oh, very nice. Still giving Roth a chance to breathe.
Could you give any instructions to Mercer here tonight, Corrupt, to soften up Roth, or do you want a fair one-on-one?
No comment, but let's just say my checkbook's looking a bit slim right now.
Action pack, even in Red Hill, both these men in competition.
Now,
that might be a mistake. Mercer's got him up to his feet. Roth is fighting out to the turnbuckle. You can see, kicks to the back.
Oh, a great view right now, you know that.
Yeah.
Yeah, these are the best seats in the house, sir.
Irish grip. Yeah.
Oh, long step. Oh! Running knee strike.
Ow.
Ouchies.
Definitely, but only got the two count, though.
Well, last year, these two won the BCW Visiting Time Match of the Year.
That's a hell of a precedent to set up. The rematch
happens
now. Shoulder up, barely.
Yeah.
But still has control of Roth's arm.
Yes. And of course, you know, he can't hit you.
That's the last strike arm, isn't it?
It is the last strike arm.
Maybe I did give Mercer a few pointers.
Yeah, it looks like you did. Right, another Irish whip.
Catching with the elbow. Mercer in control.
He's trying to play.
Knees to the temple. As you have in mind, broke Roth's nose.
Yeah, he's good try.
Roth tried it 3 times.
No, he's up.
Ouch! Both men down.
You do realise that could be you on the receiving end of that.
Oh, someone's got jokes, haven't they?
I try.
For a little bit. Gary, can we sort of...
I've got to pull him up for every week. You'll still be next to him, mate.
Yeah.
Next week we'll get rid of him and have him here.
Ready to go up.
Yeah.
Of course. Yeah, Roth's a no good guy. Mr.
Boot. Oh, don't worry.
Straight to the jaw.
Now bitten off some of his turn. Kick to the knee.
Got him down.
Oh, I think I saw a tooth come out.
Ouch. Oh, only gets the two though.
Mercer, just instinct, throwing his arm into the air.
It was.
He didn't even get his body over, he's got his shoulder up.
It's more like muscle memory playing up there. It's like he just knew to do it.
That's it.
I don't know if he's still with us or not.
I don't think so.
I don't know he knows what day of the week it is, where he is. You're on visiting time.
I don't even think he knows what year it is.
Live from Addiscombe.
Let him listen to Craig Davis 7 days, I'm sure he'll figure it out.
Mercer rolled through.
Duck leg. Oh.
No. Mercer.
Mercer rolled through. Oh. Straight to the throat, I think. Again!
Mercer lost the chest. Roth coming on the outcome here. Shoulder.
He got all of that. Still only gets the two. You've got to give it to Nathan Mercer.
Nathan Mercer, instinct kicking out everything that Roth can throw at him.
Mercer's going to win. No, guys. He's going to win. I know he's going to win.
I've got faith in Mercer.
Yeah.
I brought him into this company. I saved him from that other place. Still get this one big in the day. Well, that's the striking arm. The striking arm is
right.
Injured.
I don't know.
He can barely lift his arm to strike it.
No.
No.
Yes. Oh, he got off. Oh! kick to the temple. Oh my God.
Could have taken him out. Oh, going back to the temple.
That's actually a relatively smart move. He's got him down, so he might as well hurt him a bit more.
I'm going to kick out.
Really cool now. So what?
Mercer saying he's going to do something really cool now.
Yeah, all that's doing is giving Roth time to get back to his feet. There we go.
Mercer should never.
He shouldn't back at the crowd.
Oh my, look at the rookie mistake. Cool, man. No, no, no. What's going on?
Oh my God, what's he going for here?
Oh!
Modified GPS?
Looked like it.
Fisherman.
Fisherman.
Fisherman's brainbuster.
Out. Oh! I can't believe he kicked out of that.
Two count. Oh, wow. Oh, I think the lights interfered a bit with that movie. I don't think Roth managed to get all the original film. At least we know there's not lights out for Mercer. Those lights are durable.
Mercer's definitely impressing me.
Mercer kicking out and everything that's going to do it. What is Roth going to do?
I've got to give Grover credit, it's true, you know. Roth, he knows it. He knows he's talented. Yeah. No one needs to tell him that.
No.
Oh my God. Mercer can steal one here.
Oh!
2-7-8 is that.
That was nearly.
It's over.
Mercer corner saying it's over.
That's it!
He got it!
I think he got it. He did. Let's see how fast he got. Even with it in his hand, he still gets the pin.
Alexander Roth with a big lead.
Still undefeated.
Alexander!
Oh, someone has sacked that guy.
Can't believe this is happening.
Alexander Roth, Kieran Krupp, were you impressed by that victory? Yeah,
gotta be.
I was impressed, but for me and Mercer had a deal.
If
you are getting your money back.
I never said it was me or not. Stop it teasing, that's defamation that is.
Wow.
I'll get you done.
Got you there, Bill.
You want to be a Vitala next week, keep your mouth shut.
Well, that's it. Of course, Nathan Mercer will lead his team, hopefully, to victory.
Yeah.
And New Year's Retribution, Alexander Roth versus Kieran Corrupt. A match for respect more than anything else in the world.
Definitely.
Guys, I think I'll be right back.
What was this again?
Yeah.
Yo, Roth has.
Roth needs to turn around. What's Corrupt doing? I don't know.
Kieran Corrupt has left the commentary table.
Yeah. Oh, you didn't want any of that.
Anyway, Kieran Krupp.
That's the smarts of Roth. Saw it coming.
What if it had a close spell? 6 days away from New Year's Retribution. I don't know if that was deliberate or accidental by Krupp.
I don't.
Crowds are stunned in silence.
They are.
Where's the New Year's Retribution? www.bcw.co.uk for all information. I'm going to be there, Bill.
I'm going to be there.
You're going to be there. We'll both be there. And of course, a whole host of other matches.
Yeah.
Good night, everybody.
Good night.